Hi guys, so today we're going to be watching some 7-second riddles. We're going to be watching this one. Let's go. After this ad, always the ads. Always. All right. Let's see. We're waiting for this. 7-second riddles. Jill called the police. My husband is... He didn't come from work yesterday. I was waiting for him all night long. And in the morning, I found him gone by the door. The police arrived at the crime scene and questioned 3 suspects. Simon, neighbor. I woke up and Jill began screaming. I rushed to her house and saw her standing by her gone husband. I came from the club late at night and fell asleep at once. I didn't hear anything. What is even once? What is once? I was so worried that I couldn't get to sleep till 4 a.m. I slept for a couple of hours. Then got up and went to look for George. I found him right in front of the house. Who is lying? Well, obviously, what if Jill did it? I'm wondering. She didn't say anything about her husband. She said she was worried. Nobody said his name, though. So Leela could have done it. Simon seemed so surprised. Let's see who it was. I think it's Jill. Hopefully. Jill. When Jill called the police, she said that she hadn't slept at all. But now she says that she slept for a couple of hours. I knew it. It was Jill. Alan. Wait. Who's Alan? I can't see. Alan, a prison guard. I can see. The prisoners were sharing during the day. However, the note was in... What? Alan wasn't smart enough to crack it. This unsmart policeman. How unprofessional. He showed the note to the warden. But he couldn't understand anything either. Where does this go? So they failed to prevent jailbreak that night. Can you crack the code? What is this, like a word scramble? What even is this? I don't understand it. Wait, A-A-L-L-A-T-P-L-K-S-T-6-4-P-F. I think I might have cracked it, guys. Wait, I need to find... Need. Here's something to write with. Sorry, guys. Here's something. Now I need paper. Found some. Sorry. Alright. Let's see. guys, can you crack this lid?
I don't know. What can this even say?
All at... What is PLK? They're going somewhere. Going at... All at something street at 6:04 p.m.
And see the code.
So I think it's all at like Pike Street, 6:04 p.m. I don't know. Let's see. Alright. What is the code? What? What is this? What?
This is so confusing. What? Jailbreak at 11 a.m. That doesn't make sense. Who escaped from prison? Let's see. What? This girl. It kind of looks suspicious because this is the only girl here. We have this guy. He looks kind of grumpy. Maybe he stole that woman's bag. Got an elderly man walking there. I see. That guy in the yellow shirt has handcuffs. He has handcuffs. He just escaped from prison. See? Told you. Got it. You gotta go. Who escaped from prison? Is this another, like, handcuffed one? Is there another handcuffed? Isn't that guy with the skull shirt on? Oh, that guy with the blue shirt on kind of looks suspicious. Wait, why does she have her hand in her pocket? I'm going with the red shirt lady. She has her hand in that pocket. Well, that guy does too, but he's happy. I don't know, what is in that in her hand? Tattoo. I've seen that, but what does that have to do with anything? Who escaped from prison? Let's see. What if that bike's not his? Why does he have mismatched shoes on? Is that maybe she's so grumpy? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I think it might be that guy with the blue sweatshirt on. Like, probably not even his. I'm going with the blue sweatshirt guy. They're like doing little movements. Why? What is these simple things? Oh wait, disguise. To escape from prison. That guy, maybe. Is it her? She looks like she's trying to, like... Wait, no, I know who it is. It's the guy with the white hat on. The guy with the white hat. Hopefully. It's her. Why? Wait, who escaped from prison? Let's see. Wait, there's just a bus that went by. So, we have this short guy. He looks surprised. He looks surprised about something. He looks suspicious. This girl with the orange dress on. Does she have anything? She looks surprised too. Why do they look so surprised? What happened? This guy. He's just like, yeah. Wait for the bus. As it passes. What about this girl? Does anybody have like a wig on? Anything suspicious? Don't really know. Why does it look like these guys are skating on a crack? Well, he's on his cell phone, but that doesn't have anything to do with anything, does it? This lady's just pointing to herself like, I did it. Let's see if it's her. If that's obvious. Maybe. Is it that obvious? Or is it too obvious? It was. Who will escape? Let's see. Let's see this lady. Okay, she can escape. Unless she uses the window to escape. This girl has a window. She has a window. She looks like a bad girl. Let's see. She has some books on her thing. She doesn't look too suspicious. I mean, this is like one of those other ones where that lady had a tattoo. She has a tattoo. Like, who escaped? Let's find out who escaped. I think it's... Don't know why she's freaking out. Is it that girl? That one right there? Could it be the girl on the bed? Yeah. I didn't even notice she was there. I didn't even know that. It's a fake body, guys. I was right. It's a fake body. She escaped through the window. Who is the thief? The thief of what? Wait, these are just children. Unless it's the adult. Why is the adult so small? Is that a child? Let's see. The thief. No, that shoe's on. That's good. They might all have shoes on. But I don't have shoes on. Alright. Let's see. Who could have been the thief? The thief? Of what? Is my question. The thief of what? It looks like that guy. Maybe that's that guy in the back with the dark blue shirt. Looks like he has something in his hands, I can't tell. Wait! Maybe it's the guy, the kid in the back with the orange shirt. Looks like he's trying to grab something from the little girl. I think I'm going with the orange. I don't know, it's so hard. Let's see. Yeah, that's what I said. Who is the thief in this one? What is this girl even trying to do that? Like, that girl back there. I think it's the maid that has the black hair. I think it's so obvious. Looks like she's trying to take something. I wouldn't want a maid doing that. No. No. Not my man, you get fired in a day.
Oh, okay. Who is the thief in this one? Let's see.
How does it look like they're like floating in the sea? Why do these guys have this, like, little bags?
These guys all look like young. This guy has a mustache.
And these two are on their phones.
Is it? What does she have in her hand?
I can't tell. We'll just have to find out. The Roman Red Dress.
It's the girl in the hat. It's that girl in the back in the hat. She put her food in her bag.
It's that girl behind the yellow shirted girl. She's trying to steal something.
Ooh. No.
Or no, it's that girl. It's the girl in the blue shirt. She's taking all her fruit. Girl with the laptop. Lewis and Lara are famous water skiers.
So famous? I want a mansion. They usually spend holidays at the sea. Well, I'm so cool that I even spend Christmas in the sea. But this year, Lewis decided to go skiing. It was his birthday when they left. Happy birthday to you. Without telling anyone about it. I don't want anybody to know about my birthday. Lewis and Lara checked in under false names. I'm false. I'm the false name. And went to the mountains. Just gonna go high. The next day, they were found gone. On the mountains. The police arrived at the crime scene. Who would even climb mountains? They examined the car and found some gifts for Lewis. From Henry. Which gift is suspicious? Well, the from Tony guy. Who needs? Tony. Harry, Lewis and Lara didn't tell anyone about going to the mountains. There was a big storm Monday night. When Shelby didn't come home. Shelby. She's lost. Her husband called the police.
Oh, hello. I need my shovel back.
A famous detective arrived at their place. I'm so famous. Shelby. Not in the city. Not in the city. Her body wasn't in the city. It looked like she was killed by lightning. However, the auto, whatever, It was a murder. What? The detective has three suspects. Dan, husband. Gary,
lover.
Sam, brother. He also found a note in Shelby's pocket. I know who killed her, but wait. This is the murderer. Who made Shelby go bye-bye? I know who killed her, but I can't tell his name. I'll give you a hint. That day I saw her drinking vodka and dancing samba in the bar. Gary, the lover, he will follow her anywhere. Why would you want to do that to someone you really love? Maybe he was jealous. And then, whoa, your own sister. I am so shocked. James and Molly have been married for 5 years. I don't know why I said that. But they haven't taken a vacation yet.
Who does that?
Finally, they decided to go to the ocean.
Why to the ocean? That looks like a beach to me.
To get there, they have to cross the border.
You have to tell me the password if you want to pass. Is it pass?
What is the password?
Bench. Tree. Apple. There's bench. Oak apple. Is it bench tree apple? Maybe the little suspicious things. Is there anything else in the picture besides the bench tree? No. Bench. Tree. Wait, I see them all. I see a girl. Is it a guy? It's a girl. Okay. I think it's bench tree app. It's bench oak. I don't know. But to find out. Bitch tree apple. Three. Six. So tell me those numbers. One. Oh, wait. That's cool. Okay. Well, definitely. That girl right there, because she has something in her hand, and something right there, she has lip gloss, okay? Why are we seeing her shoes? I don't want to see her shoes. What is that? That's her food. That girl, she looks so bored. I'm Lucy, and I'm bored. Seven seconds is not very long. Well, for a second, that's actually in my dressers. Show us her plate. Ooh, this food is so... Is that a message? She doesn't want to eat. Because she's leaving soon and she can't wait for it. But she looks so bored. Bye, guys. See you next time. Hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification. And peace. Oh.